So, let's melt the North Pole. What? Melt the North Pole? Well, Congress once considered the idea. And really, it wasn't such a bad idea. Except for one or two little things. We'll read about it. Read with me.
Would you pull up your right sleeve a little bit, please?
Idea.
Just how far can you go on this thing?
Warm.
Do not open your eyes until I tell you to do so, please.
Melt. Thought.
Close them now.
The albatross passed along the idea to Congress. The freezing waters could be pumped out and the warm pumped in. Theory can be dangerous, but also moist. It's far from the worst idea ever concocted. So let's melt the North Pole. Ready?
It is essential that you continue the experiment. You got no other choice.
Yes, I have a choice.
That is incorrect.
We may drink a good deal of liquid and not easily satisfy our thirst.
Please continue.
Liquid increases the thirst until that painful thirst becomes unbearable. Which reminds us, men must soon learn to remove the salt from seawater and learn a way to transport that water to people inland. They must learn to do this, and they are learning. Or animals will inherit the earth. Is this sentence true or false? Survive means live at sea.
True.
Have we passed a point of no return?
So let's melt the North Pole. It is perhaps even more dangerous than interesting.
He says it's got to go on, the experiment.
For these regions would then lack that which made them moist, thrust, thought, 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 thought. That concludes this lesson.
We must continue. Go on, please.